You have to have Northern written consent.
You have to have Northern written consent.
What is going on, guys? This is TGA, and I've seen GMM doing this. So, like train spotting audits, I've done one myself. I did one the first. To do a train station audit, and head down to Rotherham Central and get some shots of the trains down on the platform. Since they've literally got open platforms at Rotherham, and get the tram train here as well. So, get the shots of the tram train at Rotherham Central. Let's see what happens, guys. This is Rotherham Central. Filmed here a few times. Nobody said nothing. So see when the train's coming. And the next one. What's it say there? That one's at 1:45. So when's the next tram train gonna be? Have a look when the next tram train's gonna be. See what time that turns up. Then to the tram train platforms. Should be one along soon. Station on it. It was alright, to be fair. Yeah, that was fun. Let's go right back. 25:45. Next tram train on this side. Rotherham Central. There we go. Right. So when's the next one coming on that side? Have a little wait for the train and the tram to arrive. That one arrives sooner. Northern services. Transpennine comes through here as well. Got a film around Rotherham Central. all the mystery in there. You've got the ticket machines there. Platforms 1 and 3 and 2 and 4. And the train. Is the train coming? It's a bleeding car roller. That's a good shot though, from above. Got a nice station, Rotherham. See what's coming through. And that step past the yellow line. Right. Wakefield Westgate, Northern. It's probably just a standard, isn't it? That should come soon. Get a shot of that. There it is, there's the tram. There it is. This is the tram train. 399203. There it goes. Hey! That's good. Is that real horn? Never heard that before. Where? Okay, well, you're taking a shot as well. He's gone now.
A tram arrived at the same platform as a train because of the difference in height. And this is how they've done it. Look, they've extended, they've put that new bit there to the track. And there's a traditional railway platform.
It's a bit surreal. In a few minutes, there should be a northern train coming through from that way. And a few minutes. Stop recording now. Start recording again for the next train, I think. Brilliant. Tippy tall at Rotherham Central. That's where the toilets are. Yeah, you don't need to know that, I'm afraid. I'm just someone filming. I'm just filming.
You're not allowed to film.
I am.
Inside.
I am allowed to film.
Or take photographs.
I am in public areas.
Unless you're authorised.
I don't need to be authorised. I can take anything I want in public areas.
You're gonna come closer.
I can take anything I like in public areas of a station.
Oh no, I'm afraid you can't.
I can. Have you read Network Rail's guidelines on filming photography?
Well,
no, I'm not working for them, but they've got guidelines for film amateur filmmakers and photographers,
well,
just for personal use.
We don't have anyone filming or taking photographs on the station.
It's Network Rail property, so it's down to Network Rail, actually.
Right, well,
we
need to
not do it. No, I'm not.
It's because it's a security.
I've just been down on the platforms filming anyway, so.
Pardon?
I've just been down on the platforms filming anyway.
Well,
so. Well, I can if I want to.
You have to have Northern.
You don't. There's nothing on that. I've read the bylaws. I've read the bylaws for Network Rail as well. So, get BCP if you want. I'm not going to leave because I'm not breaking any of the bylaws. I'm not breaking any of the bylaws, and I'm following the guidelines set in place by Network Rail. So. And the guidelines set by Network Rail says you can film in public areas of train stations.
Platform 3 for the
17. So we're going to continue on the walk around. We've even got the tram train up. So we've got Parkhead, the cathedral up there. It's got to be in stagecoach. Not Network Rail. It's not National Rail Services, I say it, but it uses Network Rail property. Uses Network Rail tracks, and as these stations tracks or platforms is all owned by Network Rail. So their guidelines apply to every station in the country. Despite Victoria, I've seen Sheffield and Rotherham's doing the same thing. So. See, it just says about the hours, there's nothing about If you look on the guidelines as well, perfectly allowed to film, as the network rail guidelines state. I think she's aware of that now. Waiting to see what's being said. I think she knows the regulations now.
Yeah, so we've got just a bit of information about bus replacement rail services.
Oh, rail replacement bus services, sorry. And yeah, she's gonna go filming outside now. And yeah, she wait to see what she says, to be honest. Because so I don't know why a lot of northern stations now, even Transport for Wales, are getting a bit touchy about train stations, getting touchy about people filming. Okay, welcome to Rotherham Central. Yeah. It's Rotherham. Yeah, I think she knows. I think she knows the score. Yeah. If I made her work. So yeah, I think we're gonna move on now. We've got the guy at the bus station was alright, travel south Yorkshire. But we've got a lady at the train station trying to lay down the law. Not good enough, to be honest. So yeah. Overall, Rotherham's been good.